No, I'm sorry, I can't do dinner tomorrow. No, I gotta do back to school paperwork. Are you kidding me? I took a week off work to get this stuff done.
Do you ever feel there's a million forms every time they go back to their schools and dorms? Do you ever feel a little deja vu because every form, it seems the same to you? Do you ever feel like you shouldn't need to give your great Aunt Edna's medical history?
Hey mom, do we have a family history of gout?
Electronics use, expectations form, that's your favorite one. It's basically saying, hey, you will pay for the laptop we'll break when we spill lemonade on the second flipping day. It's back to school paperwork. She took a week off of work to get it all done, done, done. But it just keeps going on, on. It's back to school paperwork. You have to be an expert on Rubella and TB, B, B, cause that is on page 23, 3, 3. Do you ever feel this is excessive? This is more forms than getting a mortgage. Do you ever feel the portal for your school was designed by someone trying to torture you? Do you ever feel this is your private hell? You do a form and your doctor has to do it as well. No, you aren't done. Your least favorite one, immunization form. Oh yeah, you hate those a lot. Yeah, you thought they had their tetanus shot. Did they boost it or not?
Check out our book, check out our blog, it's at theholdernessfamily.com.